confusion going away from the...
What's good, y'all?
Hi, everyone.
He's on our way to Pride. Just thought, you know, we check in with y'all.
Yes.
What are we doing today?
Taking y'all with us on this journey
to this whack ass Pride.
Y'all get hype. It's our second birthday. It's Pride Month. So you know what that means. Be proud and be loud. Don't let nobody silence you. Pride Month.
Loud and proud.
Always be yourself.
Always.
Love yourself.
Always.
Good day. Okay? Now
this
back to the
shaking the table.
Because of this girl, she wanted to be in there doing her makeup, taking hours. Like,
yeah, it was my fault. I saw her at 11 o'clock. It was never supposed to take that long.
Like, forever.
And I was up this morning. I had to go to a meeting, y'all, but my meeting ran long. But you know what? It's okay. Because everything happened for a reason. God's timing only. Remember that, y'all. It's all of God's timing.
So the parade ended at 3. The block party supposed to start at 4, so
we still can get there a little early for the block party so they can get parking and stuff.
Yeah,
because we going downtown.
Downtown Baltimore, like parking is crazy. So.
And we go over and over and over and over.
Kids are parking. I'm just like,
we tired, y'all.
I'm tired for real. I'm sleeping, and we'll be out here sleeping.
No, we gonna wake up when we get there, y'all. Watch.
I might wake up, you know what I'm saying? It depends, you know, because if it's a little boring, I might still be sleeping. But if it's a little lit, you know what I'm saying? Then, yeah, I might come alive, but I ain't going for that boring shit.
I got a little headache. I should have been sleeping.
I'm like, really not even nobody coming this year, so.
Right. Last year we had Big Frida.
Yeah, we had Big Frida, but I guess Big Frida said, no, y'all too unorganized for me. Y'all is not organized enough. Baltimore is really unorganized. Like, they just can't get it right now. That's why nobody comes to it. Like,
yeah, y'all. Pray for our city.
But
next
year, we getting out of here. I'm trying to tell you.
God willing.
Nothing holds me back. Rick Ross say, these niggas won't hold me back. These niggas can't hold me back. Nothing holds me back because I got to get out of here. I got to see new things. I'm just tired. I'm tired of the city. Like, I love my city. This is where I'm from, but I'm tired of it.
Yeah. Definitely, like, just with a lot of hope, a lot of prayer, a lot of faith, we won't be out of here next year.
Cruising, big cruising. We almost there.
Psych.
It's always that one person. Always that one small head person.
Alright. That's talking about me.
Alright, y'all. But yeah, she real proud.
Say it louder.
But yeah, definitely gonna check back in with you.
Yep.
As soon as we get down.
We gonna see how we get the pod, okay?
So stay tuned.
Gang, gang, gang.
Peace.
Say it louder.
Why you always gotta be in the picture?
First of all, I'm not always in the picture, but
Second of all, if the fuck I wanted to be in the picture all the time, it shouldn't be a problem.
But I want to be in the picture by myself.
The fuck is you talking about?
But I want to be in the picture by myself.
You already been in the picture by yourself a lot of times.
Say
now we
chest.
Can take a picture. Now we can take a picture together.
Yo, she was so tears.
Parking permit only.
Man, I'm not doing what they doing. Get that shit told.
Hungry? Let me see if I can be one of those cameramen. Zoom in. They be like this when they taking pictures. They be like this. Keisha.
We had some chicken and rice.
Wait, y'all had chicken and rice? The fuck?
You didn't want a snack.
That ain't no snack, that's a meal. Keisha. They had chicken and rice without me. I thought we were gonna have a damn hot dog.
Damn time. All right, y'all, listen, right?
All
right. So, we was on the bug a long time ago. She forgot. But let me get the camera.
Yeah, because I don't know where I'm going.
But this is part, y'all. We probably hear some more views during the morning. No.
Where's the
music? It was definitely like more stuff.
I don't like this stuff. I don't like it all. Like, you know,
bang, bang. Everywhere, but. About you.
Oh my God.
Forgot about the camera. Like,
y'all, should I keep my hair in the bun?
Sure. Babe, say hi. Definitely take this video. Amy has to be found.
Bun or put it down?
What?
Bun, ponytail, put it down.
Just hey. Leave it how it is. Just changing her hair. So, yo, the people. Babe to finish eating, and then we're gonna walk. And
yeah. What's that for you?
Say it louder!